The mystery of the obscene little Hampton letter is causing widespread distress across the nation.
Holy heavens.
Carry on.
Dear Edith, you foxy ass old whore.
In the end, I think it's just jealousy.
Do you feel certain Rose Gooding's guilty?
I can't see why they think it's me. I'm on the verge of making history here. I was a bit roisterous once or twice.
This time you owned up to these letters.
Rose Gooding, who allegedly harassed a pretty young Christian woman.
What's the evidence?
Larry, aren't you wankers?
Similarities in the language.
I think you've been set up, Rose. Is there anyone who'd want to do such a thing?
Have you got a pen and paper?
I like you, Rose, and I'd like to bring you to the light.
Why would I send a letter when I can just say it?
I'm not standing for it.
We'll catch them in the act.
I notice they say foxy ass a lot. Nobody swears like that.
What would you say?
You look like Queen Victoria shoved.
You daft old.